Okay, welcome back to OMSI. Today I'm on, Liberty City, New York City, and whatever you want to call it. Yeah, pretty much New York, that's what it tags. That's what it looks like it says. You can't really tell, this is really, really shiny. Yeah, I have a New York bus, or a New Flyer bus with a New York skin. Where there's an actual New York bus. That's just straight up white. Yeah. And I was going to do Route B32. Yeah, that sounds right. That sounds right. Yeah, let's jump in here, please. Yeah, it still works. Let's see. That was a. Yes, I got the New Flyer bus back. The bus that for some reason doesn't like to work at all. I had to reinstall it, but it works. Don't work for the AIs, but it does work for me. That's the right bus over there. That's probably that's the right bus, probably. Let's see. Can I sign all this stuff in? This is the same thing as normal. 805. The train. There you go. Let me see. Hey, I get to run now. I gotta get the actual route for this bus. That's the first one on the list. Literally the first one on the list. This one. It's the first one coming out of Portland Terminal going to Easton Plaza. This takes 19 minutes, but 19 minutes normally ends up being about 15, 30, 50, about an hour by the time I'm done. Just 5 hours going outside. Yeah, that's good. I got 3 minutes start. Yep, that's the bus out. That's the bus over there. Why can't I hear it all the way over here? Wait for me to get out of sight. There you go, next bus. I have no clue why, but this side over here doesn't want to work right. I know why this doesn't work. It never worked. It just always had big letters. Yeah. This one normally does work, though. Also, these look like full glass doors. This bus doesn't have full glass doors. It's coming around. 3 minutes, 2 minutes. This thing's loud. Yeah. Is this the New Flyer C4OL? Yeah, all those letters and numbers, I don't know. Where'd that bus go? I suppose those trains are about to tip over on the singing tracks. Around about a couple times. But what not we got? 939. Okay, so we're in Easton Plaza. You get to go away? Yep. Wow, this thing's louder than the other buses. Why'd I pick this? I didn't know it was that loud. Jeez. There you go. Good sign up there. Oh, wait, there's a new bus over there. Let's go. Time is it? Time to roll. Brakes neutral. Brakes drive. Parking brake off. Okay. Turn the signal out. There you go. Actually, I've never driven this. I've never driven this version of it. I've been doing no fly bus at all in a while. I'm gonna look this way. Yes. Now, either way I look, there's city, so the game doesn't want me to be there. Mike Pierce doesn't like the city at all. I can't really see how long I can last before the game explodes on me. I think this stop, this is where the other bus was. I think this is my first stop. When we leave out of here, we're gonna leave out turn straight. I have no clue why these things are white. But I spawn them to be the right color. What's up? Probably have this on the first stop anyway. I keep this actually. I should probably take a picture now. Because knowing a big city ain't gonna last long. Thanks. Good enough. Let him go past first. Let me out. Only real functioning bus right now. This guy's gonna drive around wasting gas. He runs out of gas. Can we just... We're gonna kind of follow him. This guy in front of us. Follow him, the guy in front of us. Is that a New Flyer bus? Chicago bus. There's other Chicago city buses just sitting there at displays. Can't be doing their job without. Where am I going? Straight, of course. Why am I turning so never turn? This is a turn on signals. First bus stop. Welcome to Route B30. This is...
Hi there!
This could be my address being here.
Hey there, how you doing?
I wouldn't put it past the game killing us. Okay, so we are B32. There's a B62, but B32 here. I don't even think I've seen this. Actually, no, I have seen this. I don't think I've seen the New Flyer version of it. It's a Noble Bus version. Yeah, we're going to turn. All these routes, I haven't heard of none of these.
Hi there.
First of all, how many people are actually on this bus? Nicole. Why are some people getting on this one bus? What is this, the best route to get on?
Good day, driver.
Good day, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. We might crash immediately. Oh my, look at the mirror! You know what? This is actually New York. This is more like getting on the bus.
Hey, how you doing?
You got on, you say,
hi there.
Excuse me. Excuse me, please. Please, I want a free seat. There was no free seat. There was pretty, the back door didn't open all the way. Better, everybody?
What'd they just say?
Pretty sure the bus is completely full now. It's not that you can sit right here. This is where I had to stand on the bus. Happy to have to go there for. I didn't really have to go that far. I had to have to go up the main room in the mirror. boarding can. Pretty sure Pete, but Pete, let's run across the close. Why don't you have an old close? Okay, now I'm confused on where I'm going, but to be honest, I'm under train tracks, so. Not that way. I'm not even gonna say what I wanna say right now. I wanna say something, but I think it's gonna kill it. I'll probably say it actually kill it. Oh my god! Why? You don't gotta go over the real time, well, the real any part of New York really in this map. You know how bad New York traffic is? It's really bad. I'm talking about Philadelphia traffic all you want. Double it in New York.
What did you do?
I think I have to go around stone. I'm gonna do this bumper. Look on this guy's bumper here. And lights on. The train. This is just who jaywalking. Very, very dangerous. They actually recreated New York. Bad traffic, people just walking in the middle of nowhere. You know, if I don't want to get that fine at killing people, it's easy. Just straight up do this. That 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 5. See, he can't go over 5 kilometers. So where the heck am I going? Am I going straight? Yeah, that's my stop right there. There'll be a lot of me going, wow, look at that. Now, this is the rest of the road I was on when I had the MCI coach. This step might be the only thing I've ever done on this map. Literally, coming on this map is usually probably about an hour, and I just said, look, welcome to Route B34.
How you doing?
I'm not gonna get that right. If it has lead on it, it's not number.
Hey there, how you doing?
It's not. You're the only guy to pay. I should give you an award for that. I should give you an award for being the only person I can pay. Everybody just got on and said, eh. Yeah, so I'm amazed I didn't do that when I went to New York. I'm sure I could've. Yeah, I saw like 12 other people do it. I'm sure I could've. I could've just asked to pay if we got off the bus. I think the driver was asking people to pay at the other bus. Just I stand next to somebody, so Michael lives in front. And there's the hot.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is New York. Yeah. Do the same thing. Wow, I have no view. Wow, I'm about to go to the highway. There ain't no guardrail there, you'd be dead. I don't wanna sit up. See that curve going up? It's a retarder, really. There's a retarder wall. That's what's slowing down. The sound just went out for a second. I think it at least might go up to me. I don't know what it's doing. Slow down. I don't like this. It's too fast. Yeah, I'm just going over things people say while on the bus. This is not the thing that I'm talking about. This is people that said that while they came on the real bus. What is this? Go straight across? Wow. I don't even know what that is.
No, we can't. I'm sorry. This is where the.
Also, Eastenting Plaza is where I actually was when I did the New Flyer in the Silk Field.
Really?
The Silk Field. The second time. I think the third time was literally last week. That wasn't even real. I was just using it for a round. Let's see if I can get it right. Welcome to Route B33.
Hey there.
I'm not going to get that.
All right.
I'm saying two numbers. I keep riding around B34. Two. Screw it. Two. That's it. We're on 32. Late for the training. Oh, how? Wow, 5 minutes late. they standing here for? Are they trying to cross the street? And they just can't? There's a train. Actually, I just forgot to ride the train when I was there. I just didn't really want to at the same time. I thought about it. I said, you know what? The subway. I could ride that and get there faster. Then again, I thought about the sardine can of a bus. I said, let's just probably double that getting on the train. Is this two lanes for me, or what? Like, I don't get this here. Am I allowed to have two lanes? I guess. I'm using two lanes, Anna. Also, how far east is East Edmonton? Hey, East Edmonton Plaza. I'm pretty sure it'll stop, but I'm not going to. That kind of good person was driving. You know what? I think I'm supposed to be in this lane because taxis take over that lane.
What did they just say?
Wash the windows. Because I can see a little bit of dirt. There's no red light up here, is there? I'm gonna try. I'm gonna be honest, running red lights is legal on this map because I don't think the red lights even matter to the AI. I think it's just sort of, they confused by four-way intersections. They honestly are getting confused by four-way intersections. I keep saying confused about a roundabout. That is confusing. It's the most confusing roundabout. But a four-way intersection, just make sure one person on the other side isn't going. Just get over here. Train again. How many times is this train gonna go past? Like, literally, I've seen this train so many times. Welcome aboard, Route 33, too. Everybody, like, really, why are you standing there? I don't care why they're standing there, but they're not actually getting on the bus. See, look at that. It says no standing. Yeah, I think that means me not being able to stand there like I'm parking. I wonder if in New York will actually take detours on their lives. The traffic they got, they might will be taking detours all the time. That might have been a short length between a stop on this whole road.
As a courtesy to boarding customers, please move to the rear.
They were moving, so I assumed they wanted to get on the bus. You know what? They might want to go on the bus, but they might be like me saying, you know what? Don't want to be like a sardine. I'm not supposed to be in a can. Yes, I wish this was a sardine can. But the sardines wish that too. I'm going to stop back there. I honestly just say, screw red lights, but it's fine. Getting up there under the train tracks, finally. May as well for Crown Victoria. Also, why is every car Crown Victoria?
What did you say?
I have not seen a different car for a while.
What's going on?
Turning. Shouldn't it say the number on the back? I just thought, shouldn't it actually say the number on the back? Not kissing too loud. shame them just have an all mag sign and it comes up saying bus full. That'd be great if it did. It should just have, they should have, the bus should have that. Yes. Y'all get a reserve bus for this map. You don't ever have a time when the bus don't get full. This is serious, so it counts me as being stopped, really. Look at that. Too late. Well, you can blame traffic for that. I'm saying blame the traffic. Yep, this is this. No, I don't know what the heck that says. I'll just try and say it. I just remember, I have no clue what that says. Please in the catchment. Please get next bus. Please get next bus. Yes. You know what? I'm just saying, wait, this is what? This is why you saw so many new buses. Probably because there's so many new buses in the middle lane. They were full. You couldn't actually put more people on there. You sure ran a red light. Like, not like that. There weren't even people left. Like, that's not even. They all ready to get on the bus. They're ready to get on the bus and see it come up and they go, yep. Anybody bold enough to come sweet into the sardine can? This is why you see so many bendy buses in New York. Like, literally. Also, Wi-Fi and USB. Do those buses actually have that? I swear I've never tried because it was crowded. I think this is just a display to say they do. I think they might be USB ports, but SEPTA has that now. It's on the new flyer. It's the Celsius roof. It's Celsius roof. I honestly didn't think about green at that time. Okay, I'm losing to a Crown Victoria. Bad. Just keep rolling past the guy, huh? Like, down. First person to actually get on my bus for a while.
How you do?
Look, one guy get on, another guy get on. That's how these roads go in here. You get one person off, another guy squeeze in that exact same spot. That's it. That's all you get in here. See this right here? You didn't have this small one. You didn't have this
small one. What did you say?
You didn't have this. All you see back here, full, 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 full. You didn't even have this walkway. This would be crowded. Try and stand on one. But no. No, I didn't. I just said, you sneak at the back door and when it opens, run. Where are we going, straight? I had a bus over there. I wish that's what the sound like. Yeah, I kind of beat it. I actually did beat him that time. That's the 139. That goes across the bridge. Oh my god. Oh, I hate you, finally. 132. Man, you saw a movie the last time and they said, you know what? Get on that bus. What's this full of autos? Yeah, like. Like, gun it a little faster. Also, remember that 19 minutes? Traffic game me. That's how it goes. That's why we're late. Like, we are 10 minutes late. We are 10 minutes late. Freeman and Kent. Ghost. I can't actually turn right. I wanna just wait this. Sit here, have a tour to go. I have no clue what I'm doing, bro. Definitely don't know what I'm doing. Grab! I think we're nearby, actually. Excellent. Yeah, so I don't think that was gonna work. This isn't that. You see, that's the one reason I didn't bring a Benny Bus. I would've been stuck right there. Freeman and Whiff. Whiff? I don't know what that is, actually. I think I was across the same street. I don't know why I need to open the doors. It's an plug right there, isn't it? You know, I think we gotta take the long way because it's an arrow up here saying, go this way. You can't just get on the red road and say, gunny. Now, let's start with this. Yes, yeah, so I don't know why this route doesn't do that. Yeah, all the passengers on this thing, I ain't picking nobody else up. I'm dropping everybody off, like, stop, I hope. This is Broadway and Broadway. What squeezes your sardine can? Nobody? I doubt that. Let me sit here for a minute. I gotta take my 10-second, my 5-second break.
Let the engine cool off all the time.
Yeah, make sure the engine cools off. Take my 10-minute break. Okay, so if 10 minutes late wasn't bad enough, 12 minutes late isn't either. Neutral and late. I might just blow the engine. Next bus, please. It'll be coming on in like 5 minutes probably, but it's great news. Okay, seriously, like where the heck am I going? Like, really? I could have honestly just said screwing. Turn left, right? I don't really care. I don't remember actually. I could have just turned whatever way it was and said I was there. This is a Walmart, though. Yeah, I was about to spend time. I should just put next bus up there. So, got it. Is this actually gonna be turning? This is gonna make that the wrong turning signal. Turning signal. Turn signal. Am I going over a bridge? What is this route for? Am I in a Route 132, right? Around the bridge, yeah. At least I thought it was bad. Tripped up before the bus turned off. I swear Eastern Plaza is that way. I might be wrong, but I don't actually catch this. I don't really know why not them, but I don't know if that's Eastern Plaza. I might be in the airport. All of them, when they get on the bus, they just can't fit, though. They all can't fit.
Hey there, how you
doing? Doing pretty badly right now. I have no clue where I'm at. Door shut. Thank you. We are 12 minutes late, so wow. Losing an eye. I thought I had that actually. I am 13 minutes late quarantine. I swear I was a decent club. I might have checked it. Route that schedule up, but 19 minutes was a horrible thing to say, especially with how long it is. Ships only like the greens are good. Right, late, but not. not this long of a drive. Especially since it's been 35 minutes. Yeah, we gotta get close. There's an E. There's an E-103, 102. I have no clue where I'm at. I'm pretty sure I went over the bridge to a whole other part of the county. So I was in Easton. Then I said, you know, let's go right back over here to this part of the county. Actually, this one part of the county, I don't know where I'm at, but it's part of the county. I'm just trying to figure it out. Well, that was shooting 44 bad. Get out! Why is it ringing? Why is it ringing?
Thank goodness. I was getting tired of waiting.
Oh yeah, move to some other city then, please. Literally. Why would you... If you want to get not be tired of waiting, buy a car. Every other person in this city has done. They bought a car. They bought Crown Victorious. That's even what I did. I got to see him run a car. I'll ride the bus. The bus was sunny in Cannes, so I said, you know, let's just get a little car. Oh, now it says that? Like, really? Now it says that. I ain't in the big part of the city anymore. Let me see. Can I... I think it's done. Eleventh Street. Route B. Just Route B.
Hi.
Hello. I don't know how you're so happy. Like I'm totally. So it didn't ring then, but when I open it once I stop, it's like, hey, no, we're here, please. You should turn here, too. I feel like I know where you're going. I'm trying completely. I don't care. Please move to the front of the bus and please exit in 10 seconds. Wow, look at that. Just straight up flung that to me. Is it 11 or 44
to
M? Why am I stopping at this stop? Wow, I'm 15 minutes late. Bad news, it still does not beat the 35. It does not beat the 35 by game cost. That was the latest I've ever been on driving. Literally 35 minutes late by the time I was driving. Takeover. I wish I could. Yeah, we're here. Please. Yes, it looks like it. Please. Way too much traffic.
I'm sorry, this is where the.
Okay, on that one, I actually did screw up. I honestly opened the.
I thought
door.
You were never.
Hi.
Lady. That at Easton Plaza. You could have walked from here. You know, I'm not that lazy. Kids, go. So this is Easton Club. I will wait. Really, didn't I come up here? I haven't been over here. Am I? No, I haven't been over here. I don't think. This is almost it. Yeah, like this next stop coming up is Easton Plaza. 24th and 44444. Welcome aboard, Route B3332. I'm reading, I'm looking at it right there, I got it wrong. That's actually good. There's no bus again. Next stop, Easton Plaza. Last and final stop of B32 and B62. Dude, that ain't long, the engine was screwed up. You see the engine go in space in like 3 seconds. Where to beat the spaceship? This is the last and final stop, Easton Plaza. Thanks for riding B34, 32, 38, I don't care about this one. That's why it lagged us. Everybody started moving. Why can't I just turn? Let me just turn straight. Okay. Don't allow you to turn that. That's really not how you turn. Just let me turn straight. Please. It's right there. I can see it. And if I was in the game, I could probably taste it. That probably tastes horrible.
What they just said?
What a singing cloud.
It tastes
like a
cloud.
Let me let him go. You know everybody. It's the bus is terminus over here. Do you want to have an argument with me? Do you really want to have an argument with me? You want to have an argument? I'm driving this thing for 40-some minutes for a 19-minute route. Yes, I feel like this might have been meant to be for a train, because I'm pretty sure this train track connects all the way to Portland Terminal. Also, if it does, one, why did you ride the bus? Yes. Like, if you say Portland Terminal, most people probably are still from. Like, nobody got off. Like, 4 or 5 people got off. Had to like 4 or 5, 10 stops on there. Is it a red light or something? Okay. Yeah. So, why didn't you just get the train right there and here? I'm gonna keep trying. It's cheaper. Not money, cheaper. News. I wish you could ride the bus, but still, faster. Not even parked there. I'm still parked there, I don't know how, this bus is parked there in front of me. Oh my god, am I really gonna be going, am I going in a big group? Really? Turning a bus. Just try it. I can see it. I can see the place now. There's one-way cinema. Yes, let me know that. Also, what's an MAM bus for? It just serves to show you that, hey, I don't have to work what you do. I'm probably dropping off right over there. So. B32 from Portland Terminal to Easton Plaza is completed. Everybody get out now. I'll put some kneeling down for you. That's it. Now get out. What the heck is that dude doing? So pretty much, this is my schedule. One, two stops were okay, and that one stop was the main first stop. Everyone I didn't even have to stop at. All the other ones I actually just stopped at because I can. This is, I think, the only one that I just said, oh, just gunning. There you go. We made it. I made it to you. I didn't. It only took 14 minutes out of 19 minutes. Seriously. What was the point of that schedule? Who said that schedule? I am not going back to Portland Terminal. You better be. Get that next bus, please. Next bus, please. Let's see. Actually, let me change this. I want to go where's the garage at? That's where I'm going. I'm about to go take a nice 3-year nap in the garage. It is not. So there's the punch that's the plaza of it earlier that I swore was where I was supposed to be at, but I guess no, there's two of these things. So there you go, back to New York bus. Let's get this thing cleaned and ready for the shelter to pick it up. So yeah, this was Route B3. Okay. B32 from Portland Terminal to Eastington Plaza. Route they said it's going to take like 19 minutes. You're probably getting like a 10-minute break between each route. Did that actually happen? No. No, you don't. Oh, look, it says 22 minutes going back though. I should make you turn all that stuff. You see, yeah. Also, this is named a C40LF. DD50G with the SS transmission. Nice modern paint. Nice modern Empire State tag. Yeah. This is all beep. Let me go. So, right. Yeah, this is all B32. Click this button. I'm going back to the garage. Can I make you turn out of here? Yeah. Yeah.